Hey, my name is Siam Elkawakibi. I'm the founder of Let's Go Urban and my new startup Wanna Work. There is an initiative that I got to know by Ihsan, one of the founding mothers of TYN. A great initiative, bottom up, grassroots, local, in Brussels, innovative in a way they reach out to young people and the way they believe in every young person. They succeed in empowering hundreds of young girls and boys towards young men and women. And these kind of initiatives are the ones we need to support. TYN, Talent Youth Network, has a next big challenge. They want to buy a new home, L'Épicerie, in Brussels. They need 150,000 euros and they want to reach that goal through a great crowdfunding campaign. A campaign that I want to support already, my team wants to support with this shout out. But we do hope, of course, that you all support and donate to Talent Youth Network to buy the L'Épicerie. 150,000 euros, it seems a lot, but there is a great and a big social return on investments. So we shouldn't doubt about the value of these kind of projects. Ihsan and team, I really hope you reach that goal. And to all you watching, here is the website. Down here you can find all the info. Ihsan and team, wishing you the best and thank you for the things you are doing in Brussels. Peace.